stories from those that have made it in their careers. And today our special guest is Dr. Benji. Now, not only is he a dedicated dentist, but also a talented singer and an influencer. Really? Three in one? Who is this guy? Let's go find out. So here we are with the three-in-one, Dr. Benji. I mean, he's a dedicated dentist, he's a talented singer, and he's an influencer. Really now? Wow.
Thank you so much for the lovely introduction. Thank you so much for having me here today as well.
All right, thank you. Okay, so Dr., I'll just call you Ben. All right, so Dr. Ben, could you tell us more about yourself and the career that you're venturing into?
It's a very broad statement, so what do you mean by that?
You're a dentist, and yet you still have time to pursue your passion as a singer.
Yeah.
So you're also an influencer. Yeah. How do you do all three at the same time?
Okay, so being a dentist is a profession. However, doing show business, I'm just like being an influencer, posting videos online, it's more as a hobby, so that I see it as a fulfillment, so it doesn't really wear me down on doing videos and all.
So being a dentist, was it your passion, was it your aim, or was it, you know, planned out by someone else?
Okay, so I've always had the passion in arts, I always love performing arts, so I nearly chose performing arts as a career, but then, you know, fate has something in mind. I chose dentistry initially because I was enrolled into national service, however I wanted to avoid that, so I decided to choose a course which I think it was easy compared to medical. I think dentistry is easier than medical, hence I chose dentistry as a safer career path. However, as time goes by, I did develop passion in dentistry, and I did fall in love with my work, with helping others and stuff like that. I'm trying to spread awareness, so that is the passion which I found in my work. Yeah.
So what about being an influencer? When did that come?
I guess being an influencer, I've been posting online, like, even before social media was a big thing, even before influencer was a thing. I love entertaining others, I love entertaining my friends online. So if people would ask whether posting online did it, like, will it hire me out, like, will it affect my work, like, is it taking too much of my time? I don't see it as a burden, I don't see posting online as work. I see it as a hobby, something which can help me, which can distract me from things,
workload, really tension,
it's like a fancy hobby.
Especially singing, right? I heard you sing. What about that? Have you gone for any competition or something?
Love singing since young. My parents put me in something called Opera Fest Children's Choir. So technically I'm so called trained in opera, I guess.
Okay.
But I've always loved being on stage. Like, I love singing because I love being on stage. So hence, that is why also, as I got into college, I decided to venture into performing arts. Did perform on stage before, under certain productions such as drama productions, band productions. So that has always been an interest of mine.
So let's say one day you went into a competition.
Yes.
You had a singing audition, alright? Who knows? That might boost your popularity. And we all know that this could be another career, right? What would happen to being a dentist? Will you put it aside?
I guess I will not give up dentistry, because I guess dentistry is still my bread and butter. And also, I've also, like, although I say I have passion in arts first, but I did develop passion in dentistry as well. So I will not give up one for another.
How do you keep yourself fit, stay active and all? Do you go for morning jogs? Do you go to the gym?
Okay, some people work out for health. I work out grow up